Welcome back to part 3 of our APB episode. Today we're just going to ram raid a little bit and maybe do a couple matches. Ram raiding is a pretty decent way to make cash. We realize we haven't showed much about the game other than just playing a couple matches and kicking some ass. So we're going to show you how you can mug pedestrians and raid shops to get money. There's a good shop to raid. Just back that bitch up into the shop. That one's already broke. It respawned now, so you can do it now.
Okay. How about that one? Is that one?
That one don't work. You have to do the other one.
Well,
if it can ever... Yeah.
It's also a good time... What the fuck?
You have to hit it harder. There we go.
It's worth mentioning, you know, the van that I have is worth like...
Vans are
money.
The best to ram raid in. They cost a lot, but they can hold more shit.
How much did it cost? Like, 100k, I believe. I don't know.
The vans are expensive, but they hold up to 25 items or 25 weight. TVs count as like 5.
After you pick up an item, you can be arrested for like 5 or 6 seconds. If a cop, you know.
Yeah, if a cop drives by and decides to, they can arrest you. Like you have.
And that's terrible.
Yeah, especially if you have a lot of dirty money on you. The cop decides to arrest you. This happened to me. I lost a couple $1,000 due to it. So make sure you always launder your money after you steal shit.
Also, if you put a, you know, hear that noise, obviously. I think if you do it with somebody else, it automatically splits it when you turn it in.
Hopefully.
So we have to get a lot.
Alright, on to the next shop.
The guy came out of nowhere. He did too. These are my favorite. TV stores and garages. Those are the two best.
It was safe.
Safes aren't really that great. I don't know.
I think they are. I like safes. On to the next one. Bitch.
You know, after a certain amount, we automatically become most wanted. I really don't remember how much that is.
Motherfucker.
You know, you should try to look that up or something.
What are you talking about?
Because if we get most wanted, then we're screwed.
Killing civilians?
No. After you loiter a certain amount of money, you automatically can be arrested when anybody sees you.
Oh. Well...
Which is very not good.
They won't arrest us. They gotta catch us first.
I know, but I don't... I hate doing this. I guess it's an easier way to get the money, too. If you do something. Tell me if you
I hit that bitch on the bench! A snub-nosed pistol.
It looks like somebody's already been through. Honestly.
Bitch! There's someone else ram raiding. Bastards. Damn it, I don't see any.
I know. All of them.
We can mug some people.
Yeah, if you want. Actually, I don't know. Hey, here.
This is the police department.
I know. Dude, wait. Like you said, it's the fucking police department. I got to shoot you, man.
I'm not scared of the cops. Makes for an interesting video if we outrun the cops.
I want to put my tag out there. Though. Holy fuck.
What the fuck, dude? You just lost all of our shit. What the hell's wrong with you? I can't get out either. Fuck.
You can.
And see,
dude,
how'd you do that? If you're a shitty driver like him, we just lost all that shit we stole.
Hey, come here.
God damn it.
Follow me. Yes, that's totally right.
What are you doing? You just lost all of our shit we stole.
No, then we can just pick it up.
Really? No, it's all blew up.
Dude, you can just... Oh my god, that sucks.
What are you doing?
You'll see. And no, for some reason it stays alive during the fire. I believe.
Nope, it's all down there blown up all to hell. Well, I might as well just do a mission since the ram riding thing didn't go as planned.
The cop is after us, dog.
Are you tagging something?
Yeah, homie.
What does it say? Well.
You like it?
It's pretty cool. No! Well, anyways, we should show them how to ram raid since you screwed it up.
I didn't screw it up.
We'll use this taxi. No! I'm not off the road! Anyways, as we were doing, you drive your vehicle into store, pick shit up. Taxis can't hold shit, this is why you need a van. This taxi can hold like two things.
Jack and shit.
And then you go and find a
store.
Where do I take this shit to? It's not showing up on the map. You go to a fence. That's where you go.
Luckily, they're usually between right houses. Here.
Yeah. You go to a fence after you steal shit. Fuck, where is this motherfucker at? It says he's like underground or some shit.
Oh my god, that's scary.
What?
This guy's mad I took his car, jeez. Oh dude, that's something else you have to watch out for if you're, you know, you're not in custom vehicles. People can steal your vehicles and turn your stuff in.
Yeah, anyways.
Fucking ridiculous.
Anyways, I can't get to the goddamn fence. It's pissing me off.
There's a fence right in front of me.
Yeah, I drove around the wrong way. Anyways, yeah, that's basically how you ram raid. Let's do a mission.
Really?
Yep. I don't like raiding. It's just too monotonous for me. It's a good way to get money, but it's just monotonous as hell and
tedious.
Yeah. Tedious, whatever. And when you know, you have a van full of shit and some retard that's driving blows it up, that kind of sucks too. Anyways, ready up. We'll show you how to ram raid mug in the next video. Hell, I can show you how to mug right now. Where's the civilian at? You go up to just go up to a random pedestrian, hit F, and you can mug the shit out of him. It's a good way to get quick money.
Haha, lol.
Yep.
That's who wanted a mission. Let's get it. We have to lobber. Okay. Fuck, dude. Do you have a car?
No. This is when I get the dump truck?
No, dude.
Garbage truck?
Any fast car.
There's no fucking fast cars. There's like.
Oh, fast car.
None of these are fast. That ain't fast. It's a fucking Honda.
It doesn't matter. We just need to cook it to our feet.
It's a fucking soccer mom van.
Come on, baby.
Okay, I'll just go. Fuck it. That's the gayest porn I've ever heard. Let's just go. This thing's slow as shit. Silver auto! I'm getting the silver auto. Getting the silver auto. But like Walker. This is Walker Texas Ranger car. Look at it. It's the same color from the show. Fuck yeah.
That's just so epic. I mean, I can't even fathom.
It's Walker Texas Ranger truck.
Also, I only have 8 bullets left.
Doesn't matter. Kill that motherfucker! It's gold!
What's what, man?
Fuck.
Aw, dude, you left too soon. We could've got a reward, I think.
Oh well. We need to go pick that shit up.
Really?
Dude, I'm getting me one of these trucks.
What's the...
This is my favorite vehicle. How do you get them? How do you get them from? Oh.
You get them from one of the guys. I don't have the chart. Well, it looks like our teammates are getting squashed. So.
Yeah.
Doesn't it do great things for morale? Yeah. Oh my god, they're fucking old.
What are you doing? I'm gonna drive into them.
No, you're not. You're gonna blow you up.
Trying to blow him up too. Last time one guy shot my vehicle and I drove it toward his vehicle and blew both of our vehicles up. That was a fun time. We got 1 minute remaining.
Go! Go, you fucking retarded piece of shit.
Dude, calm down.
Oh my god.
What? Damn.
I fucking made it. How the hell? Oh my god, is that a bullet? Oh my god, that sucked, dude.
Damn, you guys just got raped.
You know how that feels when you... see a guy, you have a shotgun in his face, you pull the trigger and it just says click. It sucks. And it's all your fault. And we didn't get raped, they got raped. I was actually doing good.
Shit.
It's all your fault.
I know. It's all my goddamn fault.
Hey, there's some con Christian folk watching this video. You should chill the fuck. Oh my god, I hate when retards put their cars over top of the thing. Nuts.
Why do the cops seem so badass?
I'm on my way! Because, like I said, they can arrest people, and that's what everybody wants to do. Every 13-year-old wants to be a cop. And that's all they have to do, all the rest of the time you hear. It's like, yeah, we
but there's vigilantes in the way.
You already lost the first. Group of panda addicts. Oh my god, 706 meters.
God damn, that's far away.
Actually, there's only a couple of Reddit ridiculous.
I'm not making a forcer. It'd be kinda cool to play one.
I have one already.
What level? Are they harder to get money on and stuff?
Hold on.
Do they get more money from missions since they can't play and stuff?
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think horses are the ones that were OP with money, I'm not sure. Yeah, they are, because I remember bitching that the only thing I have to do is run away. I'm gonna have to look it up. I used to carry around a wrist shotgun, and I was totally fucking badass. I mean, it was fucked up, but I did.
What's an arrest shotgun?
It's, basically, you know, lock on Face of Mankind, you know, the stunners.
Oh, yeah. A lot of them don't carry around arrest stuff, though. There's very few that I've run into that actually arrest. You get more money for arresting as a cop?
Yeah.
Lots. Is it like more. A significant amount? It makes you seem badass too, man. They're trying to kill you and you just stun their ass and arrest them.
Oh god, you have no idea how fun that is. Dude, I don't know where. Do I have the weapon or what? Do I have the box?
We're just supposed to stop. We have to stop them from getting into this car. That's all we gotta do.
Bitch.
The hell happened?
What?
It worked me off of this place. I lagged off the top of the fucking place. Well, that kinda helped. It lagged me down to the bottom, but I just killed some motherfucker. I got a row level up, but it says I've advanced to marksman level 1. Sweet.
Motherfucker. At least I blew up his car, that little piece of shit. Oh my god, his name is Swag. I wanna fucking kill him. Oh.
Swag gear, bro.
That's a fucking troll name. I can just genuinely.
Man, you're nice to have a sniper.
I'm gonna fucking ran over.
Bitch.
Isn't that weird?
Fuck.
So, are we gonna win forever?
I guess. We're recording, so we have to fucking win.
Hell yeah. You bastards don't have any chance of luster, really.
I used to suck dick at this game. They must have balanced it or something.
Hey, somehow I'm gonna tell that.
Whoops.
Thank you.
Well, it's an accident.
Oh my god, Slim Shady. How did Panda, she got one more assist?
I didn't mean to kill her.
I was
trying to shoot over top of the car, but whatever.
You asshole.
Anyways, that concludes this part. If you like the series, subscribe to us, like us on Facebook and all that shit. Hopefully we'll post more videos later. Next time we might play as the cops, though. Are you fucking shooting me?
Holy shit, that's not...
Fuck you.
Asshole. I only did that because I felt my life was in danger.
Well, yeah, whatever. Check us out.